After that, it's Phantasy Star, but let's not play Phantasy Star.
You realize you just streamed child porn, Arthur. That is illegal.
Yeah, the funny thing is that due to how the new Swedish child porn laws work, that probably is illegal for me to store on my hard drive. In any case, it's time for Brazilian Pit Fighter. The only guy we didn't play as last time was Kato, right? So, let's play as Kato. Kato! Kato! Oh, wait. I'm probably the only one here who's actually seen the original Pink Panther movies. But why is the Brazilian version better? Why? Blood! Finally, blood. And yes, this game is still all about just waving and flailing and hoping for the best. And the enemies still have longer reach with their jabs than you do with your kicks. And do about 3 times as much damage.
Oh, Pit Fighter, will you ever cease to amaze?
I gotta say, the blood doesn't make it that much of a better game.
It really doesn't. Yeah.
Is that Nancy on the forklift?
It wouldn't surprise me. She gets it wrong. Match 2. There can be only one. Just kill me, please. Thank you. And now it's time for the quickening. No quickening. Or shit. Right, so a new high score at Brazilian Pit Fighter. Actually, Elliot, you're wrong there, because this emulator doesn't actually have a Brazilian mode. It has United States, Japan, and Europe, but no Brazil.
Is the Brazilian mode when it's, you know, pubic hair shaved?
I'm not sure. It might be. Let me just look around. I think there is a pubic hair setting here somewhere.
Yeah, it's called Monica the Game, isn't it?
Oh, dear.
We stopped recording a while ago, right?
I sure hope so.
Oh, God.